And welcome back to another vlog for today. I am so glad you guys are here. In today's vlog, I am going to be having a girls' day with my best friend Emma and along with my grandma. We are going to go shopping for some stuff. So I'm actually going to go pick her up right now at her house. So until then, I will see you guys when I come back. Peace out.
1 hour later.
Having breakfast with Emma. We made breakfast tacos / burritos, whatever you want to call them. And to drink, we're having a strawberry banana smoothie. Yum, yum, yum.
1 hour later.
Okay, so I'm at Kohl's right now in the fitting room trying on some clothes, and right now I'm wearing the summer pajamas that they had in the pajama aisle, and this one says summer nights, and they have cute matching shorts with it. Super cute, super cute. And then I tried on the coconut ones, and this one says coconuts about naps. So that one's very cute. I think I'm gonna get both of these. This one and then that one right there.
Aww.
2 hours later.
At TJ Maxx now with Emma. What's up? You don't know?
Yeah, I don't.
So this is what Emma is possibly gonna be getting, but look at all this stuff I'm gonna be getting.
1 hour later.
So me and Emma are gonna try, well, we already had sushi, but yeah, we're gonna try making the feta cheese pasta inspired by TikTok.
Yeah.
So I'm excited. How about you?
I am. I don't know if I like feta cheese, but I'll try.
Much, much later.
It's a beautiful drive back to my house, isn't it? Iced tea. Yeet.
Several days later.
Hi everyone! Sorry I haven't been vlogging for the last
5 flipping days now.
Because I have been extremely busy and I forgot to film an outro for my vlog. I'm very sorry about that, so please bear with me on my very busy schedule. But I just wanted to say thank you guys so much for watching the vlog that I filmed
like 5 days ago, once again,
on June 15th, 2021. I hope you guys enjoyed it. If you did, please be sure to give it a thumbs up. Subscribe to my channel if you guys are brand new or if you haven't done so already. And please be sure to always hit that notification bell up here to get notified for any of my new uploads. And until then, I will see you guys next time. Bye!